He makes me lie down in green pastures, leads me beside quiet waters. Shalom in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Welcome to Green Pastures, especially segment tagged Holy Lamb Prayers. It's my prayer for you that the good Lord will smile on you and your household, and His grace will sustain you. This will be the 39th site in the Holy Land that I'll be exposing you to. And it is called At the Tomb of David. Now, when we go to Israel, one of the places we are privileged to see is the tomb where David was buried. And this is in Jerusalem, especially on Mount Zion. I read something about David for you here in Acts of the Apostles, chapter 13, verse number 22. The Bible says, "And when he had removed him, he raised up unto them David to be their king, to whom also he gave testimony and said, I have found David the son of Jesse, a man after my own heart, which shall fulfill all my will." Hallelujah. Now, why was David so special? Now, the life of David was so special because he was a man who was brought from nothing to something great. Those of you who remember the story, he was not even available when the prophet came to anoint one of his father's sons as king over Israel. They had to send for him from the bush, yet he was the anointed one. And so when we get to this place, we reflect on the kind of love that David had from with God. That God will even describe him as a man after his own heart. And we pray that God make us also a man after your own heart. David was so special in Israel that till today, no king is celebrated in Israel like King David. Can I pray with you, Father? Let the anointing, the power, the privilege, the opportunity that David had be our portion. Help us to be single out for greatness in the name of Jesus. Through us, make our lineage, our family become popular. Thank you, Mary Father, in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. David wasn't a perfect man, but indeed he was a beloved man. We also pray here that God, even through our imperfection, God will help us to live that life that will single out us out for his purpose. David fulfilled his purpose in life. I will also take, and the Bible says, and the man David fulfilled his purpose before he died. He served God's purpose before he departed. We also pray there that the Lord will give us grace to serve his purpose. Can you pray with me, my Father, my Father? Help me to serve your purpose, to fulfill my purpose in this life. May I not die until I fulfill my mission on this planet heart. Thank you, mighty Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Now, this site is so special, especially to musicians. Every time I go, those who are in love with music will say, Pastor, we just want to get to the tomb of David. I want to have a feel of that man, that great psalmist. So if you are listening to me and you love music, you can also pray that as God gave David that unique musical ability in terms of instrument, in terms of composition, that same power will come upon you. And I believe that as you pray today, that same glory, that same authority will come upon you and your household, and you will have reasons to celebrate in the name of Jesus. Now, if you are privileged to go with us to the Holy Land, you'll be glad. Because this is one of the sites we must get to. You can call the number on the screen to book your own time of going. And the Lord of glory will surprise you. He will meet you at the point of your needs. Till I come your way next week with another episode of Holy Lamb Prayer, I speak to your life that God's power will single you out for greatness. It will single you out for glory. And that same power will make the difference over you, over your family, over your ministry, and over your life. It's your season of unlimited triumph. No matter the trials you are going through, I speak triumph to your life and your household in Jesus' name. Amen and amen.